I was feeling depressed this week and a lot of sadness, and there's a little bit of anxiety starting to creep back in. And I was doing pretty good self-care. I was eating really well and exercising, working out, and spending some time outdoors. I have a little friend I'm taking care of right now, taking him on walks. Say hi. Say hi. Hi. Anyway, and so I had good self-care, but I was pretty isolated, and I enjoyed my own company, but I was just working a lot, getting things done, and I wasn't really in a spirit of play or exploration very much. And so I just went on a hike with a friend of mine, and it was such meaningful connection, and in a beautiful place with like trees and snow and mountains, and it just felt so good to just go out and play and connect with the earth and with this friend. And now I feel so happy, and none of my major life circumstances, external circumstances, have really changed. My inner state has changed. So this is a reminder to my future self and to all of us, because we're all one humanity, that we need meaningful connection. We need time in nature, and it's like that's the best medicine.